Hello people, are you fed up of MPs who kowtow to their political warlords and masters and party line instead of what is right for the rakyat? So I say bypass the political parties and their warlords. Let the candidate go direct to the rakyat and the rakyat go direct to the candidate. Let's make Gerak independent a reality, people.
We do not need a big block. We need a small block to make the difference, to pass some good laws, to make the reform that we always wanted, to abolish the draconian law that we hated. All we know, we'll be deciding the government tomorrow. So let's be the catalyst for change in the coming election. Let it be GE15 or so on.
Do you want to see a parliament that works for the good of the people and not just the selfish silliness of politicians?
As a soldier who have served to defend this country, I urge you to choose individuals of integrity to represent you, those that will not be lured by promises of money or position. Frogs do not belong in our parliament. We need trustworthy, capable representatives. Please help us in getting these people there by you yourself making an informed choice in this way. Thank you.
Hi, are you fed up of politicians who has no integrity or capability but chosen by a political party to be your MP? Let's make Gerak independent a reality.
My friends and I in Gerak Independent are working very, very hard to identify candidates of caliber and of integrity, to vet them and to bring them to you to decide if these people are worthy of your vote to put into parliament. Work with us and let us get a block of independent MPs who are beholden only to the rakyat to work together with all of us to take this country back for the people of Malaysia.